Yes, you and your 5-year-old, you're in the middle of the night.